Yeah, good morning students, I am Pawan, your science master. Students, in this video I would like to speak to 7th standard students. Students, in the last virtual video classes, we have talked about heat and measurement. Some sub-concepts we talked about in the previous virtual video classes, and a few interaction-based classes also went through in the previous virtual video classes. And in this virtual video class also, some students are joined. And students, please settle down in your places. Settle down in your places properly. Yeah. Students, you listen some points, some points that we talked in the previous class, right? Can you recollect them? Can you name the points that what we discussed in the previous class? Can you name?
About, yeah. Thermometer.
Very good. We talked about thermometer.
Construction of thermometer.
Very good. Thermometer construction.
Usage of thermometer.
Uses. And what else?
How to use thermometer.
Yes, how to use. Uses only. Next.
And
types. Types of thermometer, okay. Types of thermometer, and what else we talked about in the previous class?
How to
tell me.
How to
make markings?
Make markings.
How to create markings? Yes, and what else? Very good. Expansion of liquids due to
heat.
And what else?
Properties of thermometer.
Very good. Properties
of mercury and alcohol.
Mercury and alcohol. Next. What is melting point
and boiling point?
And boiling point. Students, we have discussed about all of these points, and if any points are missed, you please tell me in our comment section. Okay, students. Today, in this virtual video class, I would like to ask some questions. Yes, students, do you find any difference in the temperature of air in shade and in the sun? You just think about the answer. I will give the answer later. Next, let me write the question here. Do you find difference in the temperature of air? Temperature of what? Air in shade and in the sun. Definitely. Shashi, can you answer to this question? Do you find any difference in the temperature of air in shade and in the sun?
Yes.
How can you find the difference?
The thermometer, we have to put thermometer in open area.
Very good. Open area. So by not contacting to anybody, any other body, if it is in contact with any other body, what happens? The temperature
of air.
No, the temperature of the body is recorded. Okay, if the thermometer is in contact with any other body, then the temperature of the particular body is recorded. So how do you record the temperature of air? You have to keep it in open place, okay? Because if you want to find the temperature of air, you have to measure like that. And then, is there any difference? Yeah. Obviously, you find the difference in the temperature. Got the answer, students? Did you get the answer for this? Yes. Definitely, you will find the difference in the temperature of air in shade and sun. Okay? Why is this difference? Because the air is cool under shade and very hot in the sun. Yes, Charan, can you tell me that how can you measure the temperature of air?
By thermometer.
And how do you use thermometer to measure the temperature of air?
We put the thermometer in open place.
Very good.
Under the shadow or in sun.
Very good. And to measure the temperature of air, you have to keep it in open place. And if you want to find the temperature of air under the shade, you have to put it under the shade. And if you want to measure the temperature of air in the sun, you have to keep it in the sun. That's it. Okay? Joy, did you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And Siri, you understand?
Yes,
sir. Yes. Students, temperature of different timings and different places. You just measure the temperature of air at different timings and at different places. How do you measure? Very good. How to measure the temperature of air here like this? So how do you measure the temperature of air? Air temperature is not fixed. Air temperature is not same at all times and what all places. All times and all places. So you can see the table displayed on the screen. You have to measure the temperature of air at 12 noon in shade and 12 noon in sun, and you have to record the values of the temperature here like this. And then temperature at what? 8 a.m. and 8
p.m.
See, do you find any difference in these values of the temperature of air in different timings? Obviously, you will find the difference in the temperature of air in different timings. At the same time, you have to change the place. Here I said that what? Different timings. You measure the temperature of air at different timings, of course. But again, you have to measure the same timings, temperatures in different places. Okay? Yes. Shashi, can you tell me that the temperature of air in different places will remain same or will be different?
Will be different.
Very good. The temperature of air in different places is different. Okay, you take same timings in different places, you see the temperature is different in different places as well. Got it? Understand, students?
Yes, sir.
Understand?
Yes.
Yes. I hope you also understood that. You can see the table displayed on the screen and you please try to note the values in the empty column. Okay? So here we can understand that the temperature is different in variation of timings and variation of places as well. Okay? This is the point that you need to understand. And one more image is displayed on the screen. You can see, students, what is the boy doing? The boy is holding an umbrella. Why is he holding? Yes, can you tell me why is he holding? Because the
sun was very hot.
Because he is walking in the sun, hot sun. To protect himself, he is holding what?
An umbrella.
Umbrella, right? And umbrella is giving shade. He is walking under the shade of umbrella, right? And he is feeling very comfortable walking under the shade of umbrella because the air under the umbrella is cool. Air under the umbrella is cool. He is feeling very comfortable and he is able to walk properly. And what happens if he removes the umbrella? Yes, he feels discomfort. He feels very discomfort. He cannot walk in the hot sun. Okay? So that we need to understand the temperature is different in different places. Yes, one thing that I want you to understand, it's a historical record. You know, it's a historical record. Libya is a place in where? Africa. In 1922, the highest temperature was recorded there. Highest temperature was recorded where? In
Libya.
Highest temperature was recorded in Libya. Yes, in Africa there is a place called Libya. In 1922, the highest temperature was recorded. What was the highest temperature recorded there? Do you know, students? Very good. 58 degrees Celsius. Highest temperature was recorded there in Libya in 1922 in history. It is the highest temperature so far. As per the records, it is the highest temperature recorded on the earth. Okay, students? And you know that, you know, in our state, what is our state?
Telangana,
yes. In Telangana, there are some places like Ramagundam and Kottagudem. In these places also, you know, that highest temperature is recorded is 48 degrees Celsius. In Telangana, the highest temperature recorded 48 degrees Celsius. Got it? So, you know that what is the normal human body temperature? Very good, 37 degrees Celsius. And you know how many degrees Celsius of the temperature is recorded more than the normal human body temperature there in Ramagundam or Kottagudem?
11 degrees Celsius.
Very good, 11 degrees Celsius. You know, it's very hot, right? So that we have to protect ourselves from this hot sun. Okay, normal body temperature is 37 degrees Celsius, but the recorded temperature is 48 degrees Celsius in Telangana. It's highest temperature recorded so far. You know, if it reaches more than 48 degrees Celsius, we may not live here. We may get burnt due to this hotness. So we have to be careful while walking in sun during summer season. Okay, students, have you got it? Let us see that what is the minimum temperature value recorded on the earth. You know, students, minus 89 degrees Celsius is the minimum temperature recorded on the earth so far. Okay, you know this minus indicates, you know, less than or greater than zero.
Less than.
Very good. Minus indicates minus 89 is less than zero. You know, 0 degrees Celsius is the melting point of water, you know. Melting point of water. And if the temperature is more than zero, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on like this, you know, at 100 degrees Celsius, water will be boiling. Okay, this is melting and this is boiling point of water. Especially water I am talking about here. But this, you know, if you take other materials in the nature, this melting and boiling points are different for different materials in the nature. But that is not the matter here. Here, if you see, zero is the lowest temperature here. Students, did you ever experience that playing with ice cubes? Students, did you ever experience that playing with ice cubes by putting some water in trays and putting in deep freeze and you get ice cubes after some time, right?
Yes.
What is the temperature of the ice? 0 degrees Celsius, you know. What is that?
0 degrees Celsius.
0 degrees Celsius. And here, not only zero is minimum temperature here. You can see minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and so on like this. And you know, till minus 89 degrees Celsius temperature was recorded on the earth so far. Okay. Minus 89 degrees Celsius temperature value was recorded on the earth so far. That you remember, students. Okay. This is for just information that I am giving you. You please try to understand. And then we have talked about what? This is the maximum, right? This is minimum, right? Maximum and minimum. Students, maximum means highest value. Okay, minimum means lowest value. Maximum temperature, minimum temperature. You know, students, in a day, if you see the temperature in the morning and in the evening, in the midday and in the evening and midnight, during 24 hours, the temperature will be different at different timings, right? For example, in 24 hours, the temperature early in the morning, for example, you take early in the morning 6 o'clock, 6 a.m. and 12 a.m. sorry, 12 p.m. and 6 p.m. and at different timings the temperature will be different. You know, if you take these timings, when will be the maximum temperature recorded? Can you say? Yes, Shashi, tell me, when will be the maximum temperature recorded during these timings?
12 p.m.
Very good. This will be the maximum temperature. And then this will be the minimum. This will also be
minimum
temperature. So if you want to measure the maximum and minimum temperature of a day, of a particular place, there is another thermometer called
Hamilton.
You know, students, do you know what is the, just a moment, Shashi, you are very active. Students, those who are watching this video, do you know that what is the apparatus, what is the temperature, sorry, what is the name of the thermometer used to measure the maximum and minimum temperature of a particular day of particular place? You just think of. Shashi, can you tell me?
6 maximum minimum temperature, thermometer.
Very good. What is that? 6 is the name of scientist who invented the thermometer. 6 is not the number, students. 6 is not the number here, name of the scientist. Okay? 6
maximum
and minimum
thermometer.
Very good. Thermometer. 6 maximum and minimum thermometer. I will display this image of the thermometer on the screen. You please try to observe that. Students, I will just display the image on the screen. What image? Maximum minimum thermometer on the screen. So construction and the parts and other things, that all you will study in your coming higher classes. This is enough for your standard students. Okay, what is the apparatus used to measure this? Maximum minimum day of a particular place is 6 maximum minimum thermometer. Okay, got it? Okay, students.
Yes, students, did you understand, students, what are the points discussed in this video, virtual video class?
Yes.
Do you have any doubts? Siri, do you have any doubt?
I don't have any doubts, sir.
Very good. And you? Joy, do you have any doubt?
No, sir.
And Shashi, do you have any doubt?
I have, sir.
Yes. Very good. Yes, you are asking doubt means you are listening very well.
In which area the -89 degrees Celsius was
recorded? Oh my god, very good. -89 degrees Celsius was recorded in Can you read this name?
Antarctica.
So -89 degrees Celsius, it's the lowest temperature recorded on the earth so far. The place where? Antarctica. Very good, Shashi. Thank you. Raise your doubts like that. And students, if you also have any doubts, you please post your comment in the comment section. Okay? And I want you to listen this video till the end. And I want you to note the points that what you have listened and what you have understood in this virtual video class, students. This is for this video, students. Thank you for listening and thank you one and all.